This means that the Hearst paid Benjamin Chertoff to write an article supporting the seriously flawed explanation that is based on a particularly non-existent investigation of the terror events that directly led to the creation of the massive National Security Department his cousin now heads. I called Benjamin Chertoff, the magazine's senior researcher, that's in quotes, 25-year-old bumbler, directly. Chertoff said he was the senior researcher of the piece. When asked if he was related to Michael Chertoff, he said, "I don't know." He told me that all questions about the article should be put to his publicist, the one who never answers the phone.
Yeah, so I called him up. I got through to him, and I asked him if he were the senior researcher for the piece. He said he was. And then I asked him, you know, are you related to Michael Chertoff? And he told me he didn't know. He didn't say yes. He didn't say no. He said, "I don't know," which is, you know, a one way of lying.
I do not recall.
Yeah, he said he didn't know if he was related. So then I called up to, I looked in the phone book, and there was a Jewish Chertoff, I think a single mother, living, you know, in Pelham, which is a very small town, north of New York City, in 1998. So I called her up. Her name has changed now. She's got a new husband. But I asked her, I said, you know, "Hello, Judy." I said, I read this piece in Popular Mechanics. Can you tell me, is Benjamin Chertoff your son? And she said, "Yes, yes, of course. You know, every mother's proud of her son." And then I asked her, I said, "By any chance, is he related to Michael Chertoff, the new czar of Homeland Security?" And she said, "Yes, yes, he's a cousin." And that was what I really wanted to hear. But when her husband heard that she was revealing these state secrets on the phone, he's very protective. He came over and he told me, he took the phone away from his wife and said that I should, you know, I should contact Benjamin Chertoff at the magazine like he had told me before. And I said, "Well, I did, but he didn't know." And Benjamin Chertoff said on the radio that his mother had told me he was a distant cousin. That's false. That's a lie. She told me he's a cousin.
And Boland tracked my mom down and called her, which is impressive because she's got a different last name now, and called her, and she, of course, said, "Well, yeah, they might be distant cousins."
That's false. That's a lie.
Then someone will say, "Well, of course, you have to know that the author of the piece was Michael Chertoff's cousin. Case closed."
One of the lead researchers on the magazine story was a guy named Ben Chertoff, who did great work on that. And the conspiracy theorist decided that he must be in cahoots with the head of Homeland Security, Michael Chertoff. And they actually called up Ben's mother and got her to confirm on the phone that they were actually cousins.
This is a real manipulative article. That's the most important thing, and that's why I call this. This is a classic in yellow journalism, and a classic case, and this is plumbing new depths. And I agree completely with you that this Popular Mechanics has to have their feet held to the fire about this, because this is such a distortion of the facts.
Telephone department.
Hi, I'm trying to get a hold of Benjamin Chertoff, please.
One moment.
Still,
Jeff, you brought down the World Trade
Center. Hello,
Benjamin?
Hello.
Hi, my name's Jeff. I just had a few questions about an article that was printed last year entitled 9/11 Debunking the Myth.
You caught me at maybe the worst time.
Well, I was just wondering, aren't you cousins with Michael Chertoff?
No, I'm not.
You're not his cousin?
That's all specious rumor.
So all that stuff that's been printed that your mother said you were his cousin and all this stuff, that's all...
Yeah, trust me, yeah, it would have been nice if they called me.
I called Benjamin Chertoff, the magazine senior researcher, that's in quotes, 25-year-old bumbler, directly.
Yeah, so I called him up. I got through to him, and I asked him if he were the senior researcher for the piece. He said he was. And then I asked him, you know, are you related to Michael Chertoff? And he told me he didn't know. He didn't say yes. He didn't say no. He said, "I don't know," which is, you know, a one way of lying.